Hey there guys, what's up? Buster Fuelig here, and we're continuing Splatoon Hero Mode. We defeated levels 16 and 17, I believe. Let's see, what is this? It won't show me the... Okay, yes, 17. So today we're gonna be heading over to 18 now. And then, so 18 and 19 we'll be doing. Spinning spreaders, time waits for no squid. Okay. Let's see what this is all about. Let's see, what do we got here? Okay, that's creepy. Spreader. Oh, spreader, yikes. What's so yikes about it? I'm not sure what's so yikes about spreaders. I mean, they're not that bad. Unless there's like, eh, we'll see. We'll see why they're saying yikes about it. There's probably gonna be a crazy, stupid, hard... we probably can't get that unless we get on this. But it's just a few eggs, so... I don't think it's worth wasting time on. I can grind, come on. I can grind eggs later if I really want to. I could do them with like the amiibos or something. And done. Okay, so we are gonna need to use them at some points. And you're almost done. Perfect. And jump over here. Ooh, okay, we couldn't make it up that. That's okay. Okay, let's get on here. Yeah, we made it. And you're out. Let's make sure, as usual, we're not missing any secrets. Were we supposed to go there? Can we even reach there? Let's head back for a moment, because if we can reach there... Ooh. Okay, yes, we can. This is probably... Yep, there it is. Wow, secret right in the beginning of the level. Alright, yeah, that's right. We can just go across this. Alright, just gotta wait right here and... Oh, this is on a slant. I was gonna say, I don't know why we're not, like, dropping. Because we usually drop on walls, but it was at a slant. That makes sense. Wow, that was a long launch. Okay, we don't have to look around this anymore, because we already know what we're... Okay, let's see. Let's throw that there. Throw that over there. Excuse me. Goodbye. Okay, let's see. Can we make that? I believe we can. I believe we can come up here and get all this. And checkpoint. Alright, so far this level hasn't been too hard. That could change at any moment, though. Let's take you down. Okay, we got a key. And you're down. We'll leave that balloon alone. Do we? Yeah, yeah, we'll just leave it. No! I say this level isn't that hard, and then I go and I just make the stupidest mistake ever. Okay. Okay, we got the key. And we take you down. Okay, this time... Let's get you done correctly. Oh, yeah. There we go. Honestly, this level is pretty easy. Alright, let's see. What do we have here? Some more armor. Armor always worries me. You know what? There's going to be Octolings here. That's why. Right? Am I right? Yes, I am right. Oh, there's the... That's the Kelp Octoling! Oh! Okay, we got a key. I think we're still safe. I hope another one doesn't appear. We got Bomb Rush. Oh, is that it? Oh, beautiful. Nice. Okay, so I wonder what the difference with those Octolings with the kelp on their hair is. Hmm. I mean, I know that they're supposed to be higher ranking or something, but I mean, we defeated them easier than we've defeated any others. Oh, it's Black Friday every day at the Booyah base. Ultra Mega Hyper Sale. Every deal's a doorbuster. If you want to be the freshest squid in Inkopolis, you cannot miss the incredible. They should have put that there. This incredible shop opportunity. Alright, so some gear that you can get multiplayer mode. That's cool. I just noticed something. Judd is in the bottom right corner. He's there again. He's... Oh! Oh! Wait, what? Oh, that's funny! It spins and changes! Oh, we're gonna have to check that out later down the road when we collect the rest of the stuff. Okay, let's head to... No, not 20. Although I can already see it's... the Ling Uprising. Great. Alright. Tumbling Splatforms, the Tentacles of Fate. I don't know why I did that, because we want to just go in. Alright, well, we're at 1,200, so we only need about 250 more, I believe. Oh, I love this song. Okay, let's take a quick look. Can we maybe see a secret from here? Oh, rolling... Ah. Okay. Yup. Look at the platform go. Yes, I see it. Can we get you from here? Yes, we can. Okay, let's get over this. Okay. Looking good, Agent 3. I have a feeling a scroll's gonna be... we're gonna have to, like, flip on the window. I wonder... Do I risk it? I don't know if you can go on those upside down. I'm not gonna risk it. I'll try that on my own time, but not during the, not during the recording. Okay, so we got that. We should be able to make it across this fairly easily. Very easily. Let's see. Doesn't look like there's anything here, so let's keep on moving. Alright, let's see, how about here? I can do this to get a little bit of a lower view. Doesn't look like it, so let's head up on up. Actually, let's head on up over here, because we'll be behind him, and destroy him. And then we can also do this, and destroy you. Nothing on top of any of this. Yeah, let's actually wait. Okay, now we can get up here. And jump. And take it down. Nice and simple. Alright, let's get up here. Let's get up here. Ho! Oh, that's getting a little dangerous. Okay. Let's throw a grenade and see. Yeah, we got him. Okay, let's jump! Okay, let's get those. Okay, we're not doing too bad. We're actually getting through the stage a bit quick. Oh, I forgot to check if there was a secret. Or did I? Maybe I did. Doesn't look like there's one yet. Let's see, anything down here? Doesn't look like it. There we go. I know there's one of you right there. And these two guys will be easy to take down. Oh! Whew. Surprise, surprise. Could be something down there, so we'll find out soon. Was that the final checkpoint? I didn't even pay attention. I guess we'll find out soon enough. Okay, let's jump over. Swim up here. We're still doing good. Okay. That looks like... Yep, there it is. Got it. Nice! That wasn't too bad at all. Let's see, is there one dude right there? Yes, there is. We'll just get you. Okay, I have the feeling this one's gonna be something like this. So we'll go like this. Ooh! Ooh! Tricky, tricky. Okay. Let's ink this up and swim up. Okay, here we go. Whew! Phew, didn't think you'd make it, to be honest. Well, you thought wrong. Whew! Alrighty. That was an intense level. Alright, and we got the scroll. Okay. Is the big fluffy one providing shelter for the little fishy one? Or is the little fishy one manipulating the big fluffy one? We may never know. Oh, I forget what her name is, but referencing the girl who sells your hats in multiplayer in the Booyah base. Alright, cool. Welp, that I bu- oh, Grant. Wow, Graham said you were good, but I didn't expect this. Alright, well, in the next episode, guys, we are going to be taking on level 20. Sorry, we could launch there right now. Why not? Which is Octoling Uprising, Battle at Bluefin Depot. So, we'll be taking on level 20, and we'll be heading up there to take on the boss in the next level, and we'll also be upgrading. So, I'll see you guys later. I thought I had something there, and I didn't. So, God bless, and I'll see you guys later.